Today is the first day that I actually feel like myself for the last week. So we're starting fresh. Still in my sweatpants. I still have to finish some work before I go to Stockholm tomorrow. And I can't tell you yet what it's about. I know people always say this, but I think it's gonna be very exciting. But yeah, I'm gonna pack today. No, first I'm gonna go scan some images that we shot in the studio. Then I'm gonna pack. Then if I have time, I'm gonna go out and enjoy the weather, but probably not gonna happen. And then tonight, friend of my best friend, he's celebrating his birthday and we're gonna go bowling. I love bowling, even though I'm not that good, but you know, it's just fun. Just came back from a little grocery run. Honestly, I just wanted to leave the house today, to have left the house today because it was such nice weather. Every time I have to charge the battery, which is quite often, I have to get like some kind of tweezers or a knife or like a tango to try and get the battery pack out. Oh, I always feel like a camera doctor. Slot it is. Okay, this is, yes. I think this is honestly the first time ever that I've come to a hotel and unpacked my suitcase straight away. I'm usually the type of person that lets it sit right here and just lives out of it, but today we're doing things different. We're trying to be grown-ups. I'm tired, but happy. It's gonna be really exciting tomorrow. Anyways, she's a human. She's feeling better now. So I got ready. Makeup's done. Outfit's also on. It's a, I'm not dressed 100% for the weather, but we're gonna spend most of the day inside, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna be fine. I'm just wearing this simple black top backwards. The drawing is supposed to be in the front, but I don't know. I felt like plain for the front. And then party in the back is a maxi skirt. You can you see? It's like, I really like the fabric. It's like shiny and then it has these little, yeah. It's wrinkly, but it's supposed to be like that. I tried ironing it and it doesn't go straight. A little belt and then have a little cashmere vest just for some warmth because it's pretty cold here. And then this brown leather jacket that I thrifted ages ago. A little bit of shoulder padding. of course, my Calvin Klein sunnies. Let's go. But it's just, I'm just freezing the whole time. Yesterday, I found this thin sparkly scarf when we went thrifting yesterday. I have a couple of these at home already, but this one is really nice. Just don't like the top. I can hear the one in your bread. This is the bed.
The boots, who that?
Ich glaube, ich vergesse das Preisschild abzumachen. Oh, we had the best apple juice
ever. Yeah.
I don't know, it was like, usually in Berlin we always get mixed with water, so it's like Apfelschorle, it's my fave. But they had like this apple juice here and it tasted, Ruben said it tasted like you're in a field full of apples and you fall over in the apple.
In the apple, yeah.
It was so good. That's you.
That's us. Sunday, got back home, did some work. I finished 3 collages today and did some more retouching on other stuff. It just means now I'm gonna have to like clean up again. So tomorrow's Monday and I wanna have a fresh start into the week. So it's probably gonna take me the rest of the day. Just scrolling through Pinterest like I do on many mornings, and I scroll past this table with a lot of contact sheets, and I'm like, oh, this is nice, I'm gonna save this. And I look at it, I'm like, okay, this is my desk. Well, getting inspired by myself, great. So I gelled all my hair back because today is a wig day, and I didn't style her properly the last time I wore her. So we gotta like do that now.
Oh yeah, and because people ask me, like, I just gel my hair and then put in a little braid. And also because people ask in the past, I got this wig off eBay and it's sadly not available anymore. I'm super sad about that too because I want a backup, but yeah, I'll let you know if she comes back in stock. I searched the whole internet. She's not there. It's like a helmet, you know? And then it looks bad at first. Okay, I'm gonna come back when it's done.
Okay, did it. Ah, so bright. Okay, we did it. She's on, we're makeup almost done. We got dressed because I am going to the studio today. We're gonna shoot some Fuji Polaroids, which is always a special occasion for me because they're really hard to get by and super expensive, so let's hope they turn out good, because yeah. Just threw on this outfit. I'm wearing already this black turtleneck because I need that for the photo, and I cannot put it on later because then it would destroy the wig. And then I'm wearing this leather jacket that looks like it's Acne, but it's actually Mango. And then skirt is from Uniqlo, and some vintage booties. And the brand from these is Pierre Cardin. I got them off eBay. And oh my god, so shiny! We love that. Yes. I'm gonna bring my new bag. She's so big and she fits so much stuff and I'm so happy. She was a steal. And she's a little roughed on the edges, but I don't care. And I finally have a bag that fits a lot of stuff because, you know, your girl's gotta transport shit. Anyways, I'm running a little late, so I'll see you in the studio. Sick of my bangs that I searched for my 10-year-old straightener and I straightened my bangs. It's okay. Now I am going to, someone just rang my doorbell. That was church people. I am going somewhere really exciting now for what's coming in the next vlog. I'm crossing my fingers that everything works out like I'm hoping. I have very bad back and knee pain from, scrunching around on my floor the past week doing this project. So, guys, I'm nervous. I'm nervous. If they say they can't do it, that's gonna be pretty bad. Then I don't know what I'm gonna do, but we'll see. We're gonna go there now. The bangs are cute.